There's a new insect in Central Park, but we're not fans of its work. This is the spotted lanternfly, an invasive pest that infests and ultimately harms trees and other plants and makes them more susceptible to disease. See a spotted lanternfly in Central Park? Please squash and dispose of it in the nearest trash can. Thank you for helping us continue to protect the park's trees and plant life.